does it feel to know that you could change things, Spider-Man, but be helpless to do so?
About as bad as I'd feel if I had a name like Doc Ock.